you on up. Jesus, he hates LA.
Welcome, everybody, to the history-making, to the groundbreaking, to the earth-shaking Monday Night Raw.
All roads lead to the next pay-per-view, so sit down, buckle up, and step on the gas. We're getting there as fast as we can.
Matchup about to get started, and they just attacked him from behind.
Yeah, I mean, this is ridiculous. Guys didn't even have a chance.
The bell hasn't even rung yet.
Tag team rules here with Orton and Riddle. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Dolph Ziggler and Bobby Roode.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Big forearm. Thunderous club comes down. Very effective. Boom!
Picture perfect drop kick.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. The arm absorbing the damage.
Elbow on the spot.
Ziggler looking evasive. Clothesline.
Ziggler now lacking any signs of resistance. Is it enough here? He forces a break before the count of two.
He's not even close to being done yet.
Producing a trampling.
Able to parry that one.
The Viper scouted.
Yeah, Ziggler's survival instincts are taking over.
Boom! Right on cue, Dolph reverses.
Punch right in the head.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep. Off the tag.
Connects.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, man.
What a punch!
Picture perfect drop kick.
Sends him into the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Good contact. Solid contact from the Viper. He could do it here.
He keeps his team in the match.
Wicked roundhouse kick.
Able to counter. What a flying forearms. Smash. He made the tag.
cooking with gas now.
There's some power behind that punch.
Riddle left him high and dry.
What a shot. That'll fillet your chest.
Oh, punish the combination.
Dolph gets out of there.
Boom!
Oh, that unraveled on Dolph. Placing them into the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Oh, a step up in Zieri. He had it scouted.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And referee cuts off the count at one.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
Super kick!
For the win! He gets the kick out after the one.
If that won't beat him, I'm not sure anything will.
He gets tagged in.
Gonna torture their opponent.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
From the middle rope.
Oh, and he doesn't connect.
Riddle avoids the attack.
Over the top rope. Oh,
this is vicious.
Randy Orton with the tag.
Vicious right forearm.
Picture perfect drop kick.
He may be in a bad way here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Drew with an earth shatter. Shoulders down.
Quick count out after one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. Tag, switching it up. The Viper able to strike back.
Punch!
Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, man.
Tag is registered.
Boom, right in the button.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Roots being stalked. Dangerous situation.
Randy Orton, there it is.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh.
Ow. Man, that was such a long and hard-fought match. He earned that victory.
Here are your winners. The Viper, Randy Orton, and Riddle RK-Bro.
Randy Orton puts the finishing touches on this one for the win.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
Yeah.
time to party with the prophets.
It's a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 492 pounds. Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Byron, with the Street Profits out here, I can't even get mad at you.
All right, Michael, high five.
All right, maybe not.
Idea. How about we all join the Street Profits, choreograph our own little dance inside the club, man? It'll be lit.
That's a great idea, Saxon. Afterward, we can all go play in traffic.
No doubt two of the cockiest superstars around.
The most must-see tag team in history.
Correct. You can't deny their success as a team, individually and in Hollywood.
Combined weight of 436 pounds, John Morrison and The Miz.
You are looking at a duo with insane tag team continuity.
Master strategist, managed to steal Money in the Bank from Otis, did The Miz.
They can steal?
Beat any tag team around, that's for sure.
They outsmarted Otis and earned the Money in the Bank contract.
That's what you call it, Corey.
This tag team matchup.
There's a pecking order in the tag team division, and one of these teams is jockeying for position at the very top.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Boom!
Oh, no.
Is it enough?
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Foot to the gut.
Insulting. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Look at that power, Byron.
Man, that is just careless intent.
Dawkins' attack gets reversed.
Both wrists captured it.
That was nasty.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring.
Going for it.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this map.
Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not.
Oh, man. Ooh. Boom. Oh.
two-handed chokeslam.
Boom, what a kick.
Oh, what a kick.
Oh, rough landing off the suplex.
And he goes for the pin. Standing shooting star press, incredible.
And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Ooh. Oh.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Stiff kick.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Oh, enough already.
Jumping DDT.
My.
Ooh. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Morrison sidesteps.
Oh, what a leg sweep.
Good night. He thinks he has it.
And he fights it off.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
He's going for it all.
Caught the left.
To the skies.
Sent into the corner.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Big kick connects. Morrison looking to end this thing. This'll do it.
The Miz about to craft an epic finale.
Did Morrison just finish this?
He kicked out at two.
It was almost all over, almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to
dangerous.
A new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Frog splash!
Picture perfect.
Oh! Two!
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh, no, 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 no.
Morrison with great evasion.
Right down with a roundhouse.
That shoulder targeted there.
Oh, what a leg sweep.
Looking for the victory!
Two.
Uh-oh, it's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval.
Big. Does Morrison have any fight left?
And he stops the count for his partner.
Race lock applied.
Great body control.
Oh, oh, oh. This could do it!
Oh, that can...
Major, major win! That'll change his career tonight!
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.
Now the nightmare is real.
Rash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Adelaide, Australia, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Rhea Ripley.
You know, Rhea Ripley's got to be the billboard example when it comes to stealing headlines in your debut. Remember, Rhea Ripley won the Raw Women's Championship on the grandest stage of WrestleMania.
Now, you're absolutely right, Byron. Rhea Ripley is not afraid of any competitor, no matter how impressive their resume may be.
Sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. A true underdog hero in the women's division.
Nikki A.S.H. is ready to fly tonight.
Byron, you know she can't actually fly. She's only almost a superhero.
Theater of the mind, Corey. Theater of the mind.
And her partner, from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Inspirational or delusional?
I say inspirational, motivational, impactful. How can you not be a fan of Nikki A.S.H.?
Easy. She's delusional.
Such a Debbie Downer.
What does almost a superhero mean?
It means you don't need superpowers to be a superhero. You can be a superhero by just doing the right thing, by just trying your best, Michael.
So if you left the commentary desk, would that make you a superhero, Saxton? Because that's the right thing.
That's a bad example, Corey.
Girls. Who doesn't?
I don't.
And Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, the Iconics.
They may or may not be two of my most trusted sources.
Well, I believe that. Two ladies who have known each other since high school in Sydney, Australia, now causing havoc and dismay.
And goodness gracious, they do great impressions.
They're horrible.
This is iconic. The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down.
In this tag team competition, we're going to see Rhea Ripley and Nikki A.S.H. And across the ring, we see Billy Kay and Peyton Royce.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Nikki gets countered.
Pow! What a shot.
Two, three.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
On the top.
Double axe handle.
Stomping down.
Nikki able to avert that. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Solid punch. Draped upside down in a tree of woe. The top rope. Whiplash neck breaker. Comes in off the tag. Clothesline. Oh, kick connects. Rhea capitalizes there. Oh, just turn that around. No. Oh, a step up Enziguri.
Ripley avoids the attack.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Billie Kay finds her target with that one. She steers clear of that one. Right into a spine buster. Can she score the pin?
Oh, somehow. She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
God, jeez.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Ripley is down, and she might be out.
What a kick.
That could be curtains for Ripley.
Just.
Will it be?
Coming to the rescue. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right in the jaw. Rhea was just a step behind there.
That was a nasty boot by Billie Kay.
Billie Kay's just about to finish this.
Makes the cover.
Maybe not.
Ripley sidesteps the attack.
We might be close to the end. I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
She still fights out in one.
Her iron will on display for the world to see.
Billie Kay denies the attack.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
And this is gotta be it.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Boom.
Super kick. Oh, back elbow. Monster set up in the corner. Oh, an overhand punch.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
She flips it back on her.
Nikki sidesteps.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
And there's a neck breaker.
She's going for it. Kick out before the count.
She is still in this fight.
Oh, God. She's starting to look concerned. Off from the rope.
Billie Kay's got her right where she wants her.
What a kick. Will that prove to be enough this time?
Pin. Two. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
What is it going to take to keep her down?
The answer might be more than her opponent can offer.
You got to give a lot of credit here. Withstanding what has taken out many other competitors. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
And a basement drop kick.
Now trampling the opposition.
Stops Ripley's attack. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Up across the shoulders. Down in a sit-out spine buster.
Paying it right back with a reversal.
and responds with a counter of their own.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Northern Lights bomb.
Goodness.
Cover.
Referee breaks the count. Looks like a rope break. Billy Kay denies the attack.
Rocked with the point of the elbow.
Ouch. Tag made. Tag made.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
She is being destroyed in there.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Oh, and back to the elbow.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here we go. Oh, and a reversal. She's tagged in. Put into the corner now.
Caught with a punch.
Oh, and a forearm smash. Oh, that got turned around on Nikki. Impressive reversal there.
Look at this, Northern Lights suplex.
That's gotta be it.
What shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
Able to reverse that one.
This could be it.
Cover for the win. And an effective pin.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh. Oh. She turns it right around with a counter.
Drop kick hits hard. Lands harder.
Peyton Royce turns it around. Elbow smash.
Peyton able to dodge.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
You gotta love Peyton Royce.
That spinning leg lariat.
Peyton knows what she needs to end this.
Peyton Royce is looking to end this right here,
right now, with deja vu.
Peyton may have put the exclamation on this one.
Two count. Oh, what a save. That should have been three.
Ripley averts the attack.
Being carried around with ease.
Driven down face first.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Oh, saw it coming.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Looking bad for her here.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Partner tags in. Into the corner. Target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Forearm.
Just punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point.
Can she do it here?
She breaks the ref's count.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
Tagging her partner in. Reversal on Billy Kay.
Going up high with the punch.
Very effective.
defies all reasoning.
She gets it.
Clothesline.
Off with their head.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
She's looking for the win.
Huge victory!
Here are your winners, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
And teamwork makes the dream work in this tag team victory.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.